That's cool, girl.
Hey, mister.
Someone there? Hello?
There you go,
oh,
friend.
Oh, bless you, mister. Truly, you're a saint.
Yes, sir. There should be more people in the world like you. God bless.
Mr. Arthur. Thank you, Mr. Morgan, for sparing me like that. I'll work hard. I am not a bad fella. You'll soon warm to me.
Just see that I do.
Oh, you will.
Boy, thank you for saving my life.
Well, yeah, of course.
Six months since you killed anyone with your cooking.
I love you too.
You busy, Arthur?
I heard about a house.
House?
I don't know. A couple fellas I heard in town, they said it was really freakish. A family local boogeyman, I guess. But they're crooked in every way.
So?
Well, so these boys thought they were sitting on a lot of cash. They're highway robbers, kidnappers, apparently. They're well hidden in the woods.
That sounds pretty dubious.
Of course. Yeah, it's dubious, but there ain't much risk of getting caught.
Okay, then. Let's go take a look.
Exactly. Just take a look.
It's up north, on the other side of the river from Valentine. Best way there is through Cumberland Falls, though. You know it?
Sure, or less.
We're pretty close now. Let's stop and go on foot from here. Just up hill this way. Follow me. There's a spot up ahead where we should be able to get a good look at the place. I want to make sure we don't run into any surprises.
Sure.
Apparently, this family's been isolated for so long, they started talking in their own weird dialect. They really don't like outsiders, especially on their turf.
Well, you just keep selling me on this job, don't you?
Oh, big place, right?
Well, there's a pretty big barn in the back. It's not a bad place to start looking. There must be a lot of people living here. A large house.
Stash could be in any one of them buildings, and who knows how many people are in there.
I ain't sure about this.
Boy, I think we need to draw them out somehow. I got an idea. Follow me.
All these trees, I can't get a proper look at the place.
Well, hopefully it'll make it harder for them to spot us, too.
Coast seems clear so far.
Yeah, so far.
Hey, keep it down. I hear voices. Come on, let's hide behind this shed. See if we can hear what they're saying.
Got your copper, Luke, don't you? Pappy here's not much as rule from the horses. Maybe use hunt a pig this time once, Mal. Creepers fit. Don't score notions in the Dickie Flemings head.
Just stay quiet.
Well,
Where you been now, Newt? Dom be boiling now, Pappy. I's gone for 10 minutes, I was.
You can lollygag all the now day long, cause Edie takes patrol now, don't you?
What? No, Edie, get all the jam.
You shut your gupper, or I'll flag her your felt, I will. You need to pull it up, boy. Up. Go guard the shed.
Go!
You understand what they're saying?
Not much of it. What are we doing, Javier?
Okay, you take cover by the rock over there. I'll create a little distraction, and then you jump them, okay?
What kind of distraction?
You'll see.
Be quiet.
Has to be under here. There's no place else I could store it. Hey, Arthur. Give me a hand here. I told you it was worth the trouble, didn't I?
Yeah. You take this. Let's split up. I'll meet you back at camp.
Sounds good.
window.
Yeah!